Crotum, thank you for subbing my class. Miss Johnson. P.S. Phones were taken away because they tried to cheat on a test. Phones. I need your phones. Well, you wouldn't have cheated on your test. What, no phone?
No, my mom took it away when I got caught smoking in the bathroom.
Alright, come on. Come on, let's go.
Hello, sir. I was wondering if you could sign my church letter for tomorrow. We're going to the Arachne Museum. And we're going... Okay.
Quiet, everyone. All right, order. Order, order. Come on.
Yeah, I'd like a double cheeseburger.
And a large smoothie.
And animal fries.
All right. Settle down. Relax. My name is Mr. S. Crotum.
What's so funny? Dude, you're a ball sack. All right.
Okay, can everybody take out their Lord of the Fly books and turn to page 69?
Alright, can anybody explain to me the symbolism?
Attention, please. This is Mr. Fady. The school is now on lockdown. Please lock your doors and windows. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, sweet dragons of Draenor. I need my mom. I don't have my rash cream. Oh, lockdown.
Wait, Mr. Crotum! Crotum!
Crotum,
where are all those phones? We need to call our parents.
I think I left him outside. Let me go check. Well, students, it looks like somebody's taking your bins. No worries. I'm sure you'll get them back. It'll only take a while. You'll get them back after the lockdown. Okay, let's go on with the lesson.
Oh my god.
Okay, can anybody please tell me the symbolism of Simon?
What?
Who's Simon?
What the cancer?
All right, you all seem like you need a break.
Thank goodness.
Hey, Mr. Scrotum.
Crotum! My name is Crotum!
Okay, yeah, whatever, man. Look, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, well, we don't have any food, so just sit tight, all right?
I'm so hungry!
Oh, suck it up, you baby.
What did you say?
I said, suck it up, you baby!
This is my classroom now.
I'm gonna be in control now.
Well, why?
Why? Why? Because I'm super popular, I'm super hot, and I'm super popular, that's why.
You're not that hot. I think Melvin's way hotter.
Hotter than me?
Dude, we should make a report.
Yeah.
Smoking that's a good idea.
Right?
Oh my god, we should totally have one too. I think we should make one. Yeah.
Damn, what you got that for? I want one.
Whoa, dude, would you make one?
Yeah.
Yo, Jake, you broke the intercom. Now we're not gonna know what happens. Jesus Christ.
So
dude, sorry. Why is the light on?
Whoa. No one gets here earlier than us.
Are you serious?
What are you guys doing in here?
Dude, the lockdown's been over since yesterday. We're here for first period. What?
Put on lockdown after the shooting. It happened in Woodland Hills near Burbank Boulevard.
Hey,